Hello, veteran 0121 here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Last episode, we stopped at the rest stop with that weird dude, Arden. He's basically escorting us to this fucking disc. We're gonna meet Titan, apparently. So, that should be interesting, right? Maybe, hopefully. I don't know, we'll see. Hurry up and load game.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Good to go.
Tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
We don't fucking like you anyways. So, who opened the door? There's nobody here.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa, a little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that. So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
All right, ready, fellas? Let's do it.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
We're gonna get attacked, aren't we? Aren't we? Well, maybe not. One of these days I gotta try out these fucking royal arms. Blade of the Mystic.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up! Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Okay. Gladio, let's go.
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Speaking of which... Tricast fire. Sudden death fire. Attack down level 22. Curse cast. Stop cast. Dual cast with remedy. This will boost potency and cast up to 5 times. Yeah, you know what? I'll go with this. Oh wait, I can use a second item. Something, right? No? Oh no, I could just use two if I wanted. I see. See, I didn't know you could do that. I just learned that. Alright. Although, maybe I should save that. Yeah, we'll go with this. Well, maybe I should be using ice in this place.
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Really? So watch out for the fire, I guess then, right? Daggers, guns, and fire. Yeah, you know what? That's a good fucking idea, man. I haven't even tried the goddamn gun yet. Birds hit hard.
The heat's making me woozy.
The hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
fucking fire, man. How's this Fira? What did I do different that time than I did this time? That I have a Fira spell now, not a fire spell. Whatever. I don't know what I did.
Chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Tremors! Hang on!
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
Hurry!
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
All this magic I'm getting.
of this endless walking.
Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Wow. 50%, huh? Is that permanent?
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Hmm? Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are near.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here. We finally made it.
I know.
Spears and daggers, weak to lightning. Nice. Goodbye, jerks.
Hey! I'm here! It you want? Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me.
You serious?
Looks like I got no choice.
Oh shit.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on.
Oops.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah. Trump, don't need to try, dude. How do you avoid that? First time, I forgot about this. Fuck.
I think those Imperials soldiers just want to say hi.
Let's go, fellas!
Oh yeah!
Ready!
we supposed to do here? Destroy his arm. I don't know what to do. How do you fight this guy?
Pretty sure we're down.
It's nice knowing you guys.
Fell still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Why are we fading to black? What happened exactly?
Doesn't get much worse than this.
The Empire! Now?
To me, I never formally introduced myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor, Izunia!
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid! I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct.
I know.
Okay, acquired the Mark of the Archean, a symbol of Titan's favor. So, what does that mean? Summon Titan now? Nice. That's a good one. Yeah, I didn't know what the hell to do during that fight. I had no fucking clue. Like, it doesn't tell you what to do. I have no idea how the hell I won. Loading. You know, at least for these long loading screens, you'd think they'd have, like, you know, other screen, you know, other loading screens besides these, and they would cycle through them. That way, you know, you could see other ones. Why does this take so long? Oh, wait, I know, because the PS4 hardware is crap. Unlike what they fucking tell you. Oh, they're so powerful. No, it's not. It's really not. My PC is, like, infinitely more powerful than this fucking console. If this game was on PC, it'd be so much better. Like, I wouldn't be sitting here waiting for this shit to load right now. If we're on my PC, that is. I don't know. Maybe your PC sucks, but mine doesn't.
High Commander Ravus Nox Lare issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockade shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeans who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kophis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Wow, man.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So, that's right. Where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
What do we do?
Follow him!
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it.
Hmm?
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Locate the three rune stones of Ramu hidden around Duskai.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Okay. Got all those regions. Okay, we're blocked off from pretty much everywhere, it seems. Well, it's a good thing we got our chocobo. Yes, and only you can prevent forest fires as well.
Jeez, calm down. Here.
You okay, buddy?
What's this? More side quest stuff, huh?
Hey, howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Pretty little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help.
Some other time, perhaps. To restock my potions.
Howdy! Got lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
Distant past, Bahamut the Draconian descended to the mortal realm and graced the people of Tenebrae. From among them, he handpicked a pious maiden and bestowed upon her the power of the stars and his trident. Using these gifts for the good of all, she became the first oracle, she who joins heaven and earth. Well, this seems like a logical place to end the video.
What's the big idea closing off our roads?
Well, the Empire says it's for our own protection.
Bullshit.
From what? It's daytime. There aren't any demons about right now.
Exactly, they're full of shit. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video right here, and in the next, we'll start locating these Ramu runestones.
Hey, Noct! What were you guys talking about?
Nothing much. He just wants a photo of a chocobo.
Dude, I'm on it.
You made his day.
A wild chocobo. I hope we find it soon.
Yeah, it's not a priority. See you.